Troy Andrews, known by the nickname Trombone Shorty, shares his story in this picture book format nonfiction book. Trombone Shorty got his name because when he was four, living in the Treme region of New Orleans, he found a battered trombone and taught himself to play. Students that enjoy stories about music, determination, and reaching your dreams should all read Trombone Shorty.